Let's learn. The Kingfisher and the Cat. One fine morning, a kingfisher sat on a branch of a tree. She was busy eating a fresh fish which she caught in the river. A hungry cat ran under the tree and asked a piece of it. The kingfisher did not want to share the fish. The cat was very hungry, so she thought of a way to get the fish from the kingfisher. She asked the kingfisher to sing. The silly kingfisher could not sing at all. But she was so flattered that she opened her mouth and tried. Of course she dropped the fish. The cat gulped down hurriedly. Then she ran away laughing. 1. One fine blank a kingfisher sat on the branch of a tree. A. Morning. B. Afternoon. C. Evening. 2. She was busy eating blank which she caught from the river. A. Worms. B. Seeds. C. Fish. 3. A blank asked for a piece of it. A. Dog. B. Cat. C. Duck. 4. The cat was blank. A. Angry. B. Hungry. C. Not hungry. 5. The kingfisher blank her a part of the fish. A. Gave. B. Did not give. C. Wanted to give. 6. The cat asked the kingfisher to blank. A. Laugh. B. Talk. C. Sing. 7. The kingfisher blank. A. Could sing very well. B. Could not sing at all. C. Could sing very little. 8. The kingfisher was blank that she tried to open her mouth and sing. A. Very angry. B. Flattered. C. Very sad. 9. The kingfisher blank the fish. A. Ate. B. Dropped. C. Threw. 10. What can you say about the cat? A. Fool. B. Clever. C. Dump. Thank you.